Welcome to the 2023 Eastlake High School commencement ceremony. I ask that everyone stand and join us in reciting the Pledge of Allegiance and remain standing as our senior choir members, led by our outstanding chorus director, Mr. Robert Knabel, perform our national anthem together one last time. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight. O'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rockets red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there.
You may be seated. It is an honor to introduce the proud principal of Eastlake High School, Mr. Daniel Schmidtdeal.
Members of the graduating class, faculty, staff, students, family, alumni, and friends, my name is Dan Schmidtdeal, principal of Eastlake High School. It is with great pleasure that I welcome you to the commencement exercise of Eastlake High School's class of 2023. First, let me start off by introducing our platform party. And please stand as I call your name. Mrs. Eileen Long, school board member. Superintendent, Mr. Kevin Hendrick. Dr. Kristen Gonzalez, Area 1 Superintendent. Ms. Paula Texel, Associate Superintendent of Human Resources. Dr. Dan Evans, Associate Superintendent of Teaching and Learning. Mr. Costa Vadikiotis, Tarpon Springs Mayor. Mr. Sean Anderson, Assistant Principal. Ms. Chiquita Godwin, Assistant Principal. Mr. Dwight Lattimore, Assistant Principal. Mrs. Leah Laguari, School Counselor and Department Chair. And today's reader, Mrs. Esmina Mobley. Let's give them all one more round of applause. I would be remiss if I did not also take this opportunity to recognize our outstanding faculty and staff. In my short time at Eastlake High School, I can confidently say that their dedication to your education is far-reaching in and out of the classroom and is unmatched. I'm honored to get to work alongside them every single day. They're such a talented group of educators. Let's join me in a round of applause for our amazing faculty. And let's also take a moment to give a special thanks to our graduation committee, led by Les Skinner and assisted by Lori Serpa and Rachel Stang. The planning for this event takes countless hours, and we're beyond appreciative of their commitment to you, the class of 2023, and Eastlake High School as a whole. Eastlake High, class of 2023, again today I'm honored to stand in front of you to see such an accomplished group of graduates. Today is a time to celebrate and a time to reflect. A time to reflect on all of the hard work and dedication that got you here today. A time to reflect back on the challenges that you faced but overcame. I mean, you are the only class that can say that you started your high school experience wrapping up quarter three and leaving for spring break to unknowingly reframe the meaning of digital learning and experience simultaneous teaching. This class has grit. This class will persevere no matter what is thrown at you. You have proven to us that these experiences were not just challenges, but opportunities. Opportunities to learn, to grow, and to think outside the box. You're about to embark on this new chapter in your lives, one that will take each of you to very different places. But these opportunities have provided you the skills, experiences, and again, most importantly, the grit needed to be successful wherever life takes you. Class of 2023, you haven't shied away from opportunity. Complacency is not a part of your repertoire. This year alone, only over 90% of you have taken a risk, challenging yourself in at least one of the different four academies that we have at Eastlake, advanced placement, and or dual enrollment classes. Morgan Freeman stated, challenge yourself, it's the only path which leads to growth. As you move to this next chapter in your life, remember that sometimes the right thing is not always the easy thing. Continue to do the right thing and challenge yourself every day. Don't forget the journey that got you here and those that helped pave the path to success. Your parents, teachers, friends, and community have all paved part of your path in this journey, helping shape you and your morals and values, providing guidance along the way. But as Ralph Waldo Emerson said, that life is a succession of lessons which must be lived to be understood. Take the advice and guidance from those around you, but always remember to continue to take risks and grow from your own experience. Class of 2023, you as a collective have already accomplished so many amazing things, and we can't wait to see what this future brings for each of you. Combined, you have a weighted GPA of a 3.52. That's unbelievable. A 188 students sitting here earned the summa cum laude, 40 earning magna cum laude, 87 cum laude, and 35 graduating with distinction. That's 350 graduates that are earning at least a distinction. That is amazing. As a class, we have 2 National Merit Scholars, 16 seniors earning their associate's degree, almost 600 industry certs collectively, over 20,000 recorded volunteer hours as a class, and countless other academic, athletic, and extracurricular awards and accomplishments that we could go on for hours talking about. Let's also remember and honor your classmate, McKenna Brown, whom we wish had the opportunity to sit here today with each of you as we celebrate the accomplishments of class of 2023. Always live life to its fullest and pursue your passion with those around you every day. Eastlake High, class of 2023. Eastlake High, class of 2023. The future is yours, and I couldn't be prouder of you. I wish you the best of luck in your transition to this next chapter in your life, and congratulations. Now let's welcome Connor Griffith, 2023 Student Government Association President.
Happy graduation day, Eastlake. Hi, my name is Connor, and I'm honored to stand before you today as your Student Government President, Class of 2023. When we look back on our schooling, what will it all mean? What will make our time spent here worth it? The answer lies in a decision I ask you to make today. You see, the world tells you that all that matters here is the number of cords on your shoulders or the banners around your necks. And what it doesn't tell you is that what truly matters and where we find success is how far you have come, something that cannot be measured in a cord. Everyone here today has fought battles to make it to this point. There are much greater things that some have accomplished. To the student that is sitting before me, a cord does not exist that shows the high mountain you had to climb, the dark and raging sea you had to cross to get this far. To those classmates, today is your day. You have earned this seat you are sitting in, and you have earned the diploma you will soon hold in your hands. You're in a powerful position. I ask you to use the momentum that you have created to keep conquering obstacles and finding joy in the valley. Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. said, "The beauty of genuine brotherhood is more precious than diamonds or silver or gold." And though we have all had our issues, both serious and fleeting, I can say as a class, we have enjoyed those blessings of brotherhood. Brotherhood on a basketball court in Largo, finding redemption with a big win representing Eastlake. Brotherhood wearing blue on a Friday. And yet, there were more critical times where brotherhood was needed. Brotherhood through the thick fog of lockdown. Brotherhood through the loss of a classmate. These were the moments when this brotherhood was of most value. This is our day. So to the class of 2023, the world needs you. The world needs us. We cannot forget what happened these last 4 years. We must learn from what we have lived. We cannot falter and we cannot faint. We must stand and we must soar. Thank you, class of 2023. The ability to serve you has been my honor.
Thank you, Connor. It is now my honor to present you the Eastlake High School's valedictorians and salutatorians for the class of 2023. We're going to start it off with our valedictorian, Patrick Hanrahan. Patrick has a 4.8019 GPA and will be attending the University of Florida. Patrick?
Good evening, esteemed guests and attendees. I am honored to have the opportunity to speak to you today. First, I would like to thank those who have helped me get here. My parents, brother, sister, peers, teachers, and family. Thank you. Each of you has played a pivotal role in shaping who I am today. And for that, I will be forever grateful. I would love to continue the long-standing tradition of valedictorian speeches and provide you all with some profound thoughts. However, I must admit, as an 18-year-old, my wisdom is sometimes lacking. Nevertheless, I am reminded of the words of Master Oogway, who once said, "Yesterday is history, tomorrow is a mystery, but today is a gift. That's why it's called the present." As we move forward in life, days will feel shorter relative to the life we have lived. For this reason, I urge each and every one of you to cherish every day, no matter how busy or mundane it may seem. Each day presents an opportunity to do something amazing, and the future is full of endless possibilities. So never stop exploring and pushing yourself to reach your full potential. As I reflect on the last 4 years of high school, as cliche as it is to say, the time really did fly by. It feels like just yesterday we were sent off on our extended spring break freshman year. While the pandemic certainly impacted each of us uniquely, it did provide us with a shared high school experience that only the class of 23 will truly be able to understand. I feel like that our time together will be something that not only lives fondly in our memories, it will also be a common thread we weave throughout the rest of our lives. As we prepare to embark on our individual paths, let us not forget the impact we have all had on one another and the lessons we have learned together. Remember, as we move forward in our lives, we will face new challenges and obstacles. However, we can take comfort in knowing that we have the skills and experiences we gained at Eastlake to help us navigate those challenges and continue to achieve our goals. Now, as the valedictorian of Eastlake High School, I have one last homework assignment for you all. Eastlake class of 2023, go have a great summer!
Thank you, Patrick, and congratulations again. I'd like to introduce Zachary Zhang, salutatorian. Zachary has a 4.7870 GPA, and he will also be attending the University of Florida. All right, now I'd like to introduce Davin Arora, our valedictorian. Our valedictorian of the Eastlake High School Academy of Engineering. Davin has a GPA of a 4.7982, and he will be attending Georgia Tech.
Heart's beating a little fast right now. As I stand before you today as the engineering valedictorian, I cannot help but reminisce about the day I first got this title. I remember going home and telling my parents I did it. Something about saying those words, however, just felt awkward. I did do it, that's why I'm standing here, but I didn't do it on my own. I cannot express enough gratitude to the people around me who have hoisted me on their shoulders, giving me the opportunity to achieve this accomplishment. To my peers, thank you for pushing me beyond my limits and encouraging me to strive for excellence. Patrick Hanrahan, as Mike Tyson once said to Muhammad Ali, I know I'm great, but in this situation, every head must bow, every tongue must confess, this is the greatest of all time. Referring to you as like a brother would be an understatement. You simply are my brother, and I'm unbelievably excited to see what you accomplish in your future. Zachary Zhang, your work ethic is unparalleled, and your perseverance is genuinely inspiring. You are an incredible human being, and I have the utmost respect for you, and truly believe in your own quiet, humble manner, you are going to change the world. To my teachers, I owe you my deepest gratitude. Your guidance and mentorship have been invaluable in shaping me into the person I am today. You have challenged me, motivated me, and inspired me to pursue my dreams. Mr. Daly, words cannot describe how grateful I am to have had you as a teacher for 3 years. And while I still couldn't tell you how clouds form or how to properly set up a free body diagram, you have genuinely changed my life, and I know every single student who has walked into your classroom feels the same way about you. Last but not least, I want to thank my family. My mom, my dad, my sister Divya, my grandparents, my aunts and uncles, you are my pillars of strength. When I've stumbled, you've been there to lift me up and carry me until I could stand on my own 2 feet. And to my 2-year-old cousin Gavin, you have quite the big shoes to fill. You are the light of my life, and I cannot wait to see you grow into the incredible person I know you will be. To the class of 2023, we're about to enter some of the most pivotal years of our lives. Believe in yourself, but also let others be there for you. If you were blessed with amazing support like I was, appreciate those people and let them guide you. If not, go out and seek and surround yourself with people that care about you, motivate you, and inspire you to keep moving forward. Congratulations, class of 2023. We did it.
Thank you, David. And again, congratulations. I'd like to introduce Lily Ramirez, salutatorian of the Academy of Engineering. And Lily had a GPA of a 4.77 and is also attending the University of Florida. At this time, would everyone please rise for the singing of the Eastlake High School alma mater, led again by our Eastlake High Senior Choir. You guys ready? At this time, Ms. Godwin, would you please certify the Eastlake High School class of 2023?
Mr. Schmidt-Dill, I have reviewed the academic records for each of the students before you, and I certify they have all completed the requirements and mandates by Pinellas County Schools and the state of Florida to receive their diploma.
Thank you, Ms. Godwin. Let's proceed with the presentation of diplomas. And graduates, you guys can take a seat if you are not being pulled.
Going to come up there? Okay. Ready? Morgan Kellogg, cum laude. Adrian Yadiel Torres, cum laude. Raya Dionisi, magna cum laude. Dionisio. Karen Okasab, magna cum laude. Claudia Patricia Rojas, magna cum laude. Melanie Young Jaitra, cum laude. Christian Joseph Vidal, magna cum laude. Brett Lufkin, magna cum laude. James Anthony Wood, cum laude. McKinley Brown, magna cum laude. Samuel Telez Rodriguez. Patrick Richard Hanrahan, summa cum laude. David J. Aurora, summa cum laude. Zachary Jang, summa cum laude. Lily Ramirez, summa cum laude. Haley Nicole Black. Lillian Rebecca Subar, cum laude.
Double check the stickers.
Ioana Adrianu, cum laude. Cameron Keneal, summa cum laude. Kendall King, summa cum laude. Chloe Martin, summa cum laude. Morgan Johnson, summa cum laude. Lauren Ulowitz, summa cum laude. Claire Dean, summa cum laude. Anna Seen, summa cum laude. Akio Hisashi Tanaka, summa cum laude. Carissa Haley Parsonis, summa cum laude. Cadence Marie Colora, summa cum laude. Emma Grace Stewart, cum laude. Connor Griffith, summa cum laude. Trinity Blessman, cum laude. Britta Nicole Briggs, magna cum laude. Madison Britz, summa cum laude. Haley Carr, summa cum laude. Vivian Scarlett Cerezo, cum laude. Zalia Chapman. Bella Denton with distinction. Avery DePadua, summa cum laude. Brian Delaney, summa cum laude. Amanda Gamboa, summa cum laude. Caitlin Morris. Troy Ochoa Rowland, cum laude. Debbie Evan Ortega, summa cum laude. Chase Porter. Ethan Treiser. Julian Thacker, summa cum laude. Evan Solorzano. Kalen Siller, cum laude. Ethan Michael Adrian, summa cum laude. Alejandra Aguilar. Kevin Acunda, summa cum laude. Amar Albayati, magna cum laude. Nicholas Alex, summa cum laude. Alan Alibasek, cum laude. Angela Alimanos, summa cum laude. Alonzo Anderson Jr. Andrea Lynn Ansley. Alan Arbolaris, magna cum laude. Noah Arison, with distinction. Sarah Marie Arroyo Claudio, summa cum laude. Ethan Jackson Coswell, with distinction. Mateo Arroyo, with distinction. Paul Arzate Sanchez. Alexa Ann Athanasi, summa cum laude. Azra Abdik, cum laude. Luisa Avila Mena. Neil Ruther Oyuyao, summa cum laude. Jabari Rashid Bagu, cum laude. Caitlin Christine Baker. Kellen Barrera, summa cum laude. Jorge Alejandro Barrios Gonzalez. Kalen Alina Beliski. Gonzalo Beltroy, summa cum laude. Billy Benton, cum laude. Kalina Bex. Leia Bibiloni De La Torre. Zach Bloom, summa cum laude. Christopher Giovanni Bonocchi, summa cum laude. Olivia Borsch, cum laude. Austin Bodie, summa cum laude. Rita Busfia, magna cum laude. William Boyer. Liberty Kaya Bradley, cum laude. Kara Diana Brammer. Amy Vega. Devon Berry, cum laude. Preston Beatty, summa cum laude. Jake Bechtel, cum laude. Hunter Brandon, with distinction. Carson Brett Brand, summa cum laude. Parker Thomas Brandt. Robert Cornelius Briggs. Anna Brazeno, summa cum laude. Ian McCord Broadman, summa cum laude. Connor Brown, magna cum laude. Rochelle Brown. Tematoyo Brown. Ian Cabral. Caitlin Caceres. Christina Calvert. Trey Carricker, cum laude. Dalia Carbajal. Brian Allen Carpenter. Jade Casillas, cum laude. Abelardo Alvarez Ferrer. Benjamin Roosevelt Castellanos Romero. Joseph Dominic Castelli. Luis Castro. Brody Beaker. Bryce Beeman with distinction. Connor Bruseski, summa cum laude. Riley Grace Bruseski, summa cum laude. Mason Buck, cum laude. Nolan Boomer, summa cum laude. Robert Lennon Burr IV. Melanie Elizabeth Cirillo, summa cum laude. Gavin Chamberlain with distinction. Kevin Chan, summa cum laude. Stephanie Sharon, summa cum laude. Livia Elena Childress. Erdan Chimahorla, summa cum laude. Jacob Richard Chesky, with distinction. Faith Simaglia. Nadia Draxton Brussels, summa cum laude. Cooper Consiglio, cum laude. Layla Rose Conway, summa cum laude. Mary Karina, summa cum laude. Liam Cortez Casanova. Brock Lewis Couch. Emma Cunahan, summa cum laude. Christopher Jordan Counts Cortez. Melanie Catherine Cox. Madison Leah Crespo Mormontoy, magna cum laude. Gabrielle Sikvenich, magna cum laude. Michelle Biskowski. Robert Biskowski. Nicholas Bystrom. Michael Cirello, cum laude. Kara Blue Clark, summa cum laude. Jackson Kyle Clement. Jack Thomas Clift. Caleb Lee Coburn. Riley Chase Cockrell with distinction. Abigail Marie Crossland. Kylie Renee Crossley, cum laude. William Crown, summa cum laude. Maeve Cunningham with distinction. Vlad Dayanak, cum laude. Christopher DeLeo. Anthony De Oliveira. Anna Elise Drosty, magna cum laude. Connor Duncan, magna cum laude. Jack Miller Dunham, summa cum laude. Jesse Tyler Durina with distinction. Ashley Edgerton, cum laude. Madeline Dunn, magna cum laude. Maria El Gasab, cum laude. Landon Ellenberg, magna cum laude. Austin Coldiron with distinction. Justin Colas, summa cum laude. William Jesus Colon. Paul Comini with distinction. Vincent Compitelli, summa cum laude. Nolan Darling. Olivia Davidson. Summa cum laude. Juan Davila Suarez. Connor Davis, summa cum laude. Noah Sufian Duba. Tommy Deering. Emma Deva with distinction. Fortini Dialinaki, summa cum laude. Peyton Diskin, magna cum laude. Maya Eden Ellenberg, cum laude. Karis Nyla Ellis, summa cum laude. Anjali Amandi, summa cum laude. Yeremy Espinoza Bryan. Jack Gallagher III, summa cum laude. Shania Galvez, summa cum laude. Amaya Jace Gamrot. Amrit Selva Ganesh, summa cum laude. John Garcia. Nicholas Alessandro Garcia. Daniel Garcia Perea. Harris Gajiewicz. Mason Dixit. Miles Earl Dixit, cum laude. Yair Dominguez Ortiz. Summer Dove. Ava Josephine Downs, summa cum laude. Zachary Thomas Downing. Dean Aaron Evans. Jasmine Maria Feliciano. Lucas Fernandez Rangel. Roberta Figueroa. Ryan Fink. Lauren Abigail Fitz, cum laude. Thomas Flint. Annie Flores. Anastasia Fowler, summa cum laude. Salvador Franco, magna cum laude. Gage Friedley, summa cum laude. Alexander Michael Garf, summa cum laude. Ethan Gautreau. Jacob Gao. Sophie Haig, summa cum laude. Aaron Eon Haggerty. Matthew Adam Lusk Han, summa cum laude. William Francis Lusk Han, summa cum laude. Corey Hankton, cum laude. Ethan William Friel. Sean Ryan Friesel. Jonathan Fry, summa cum laude. Anthony Fasaro, summa cum laude. Miranda Fasaro, summa cum laude. Ryan Gebrave, summa cum laude. Sophia Galbraith, summa cum laude. Justin Gallany. Dylan Gensel, cum laude. Ben Gentry. Ryan Gianola, summa cum laude. Ashton Pierce Gibson. Alexander Scott Giddens. Dylan Walker Giddens, cum laude. Kaisa Janae Gifford, cum laude. Sonia Sherilee Galani. Christopher Joseph Gill. Simone Yael Gladstone, summa cum laude. Julian Gadwin. Christine Glazer, summa cum laude. Detasia Hardy. Jack Herrig, magna cum laude. John Hodel, summa cum laude. Savannah Grace Horn. Katie Brooke Hudson. Giovanni Huerta. Jordan Gorham, summa cum laude. Shelby Goodwin. Nathan Grady, cum laude. Isaac Green, summa cum laude. Gavin Greenwald. Gia Grimaldi, magna cum laude. Brandon Grimm. William Mackey Grudis, summa cum laude. Aiden Gunther, cum laude. Nicholas Gushen, summa cum laude. Xander Harmon, cum laude. Emily Hart, summa cum laude. Stella Andrea Hatsiferudu. Cameron Howe, summa cum laude. Alex Hauser, cum laude. Kyler Gill Headley. Connor Hennig, with distinction. Madison Henry, cum laude. Samantha Hernandez, summa cum laude. Brian Hernandez Lopez, magna cum laude. Esmeralda Hernandez Manuel. Kenley Morgan Harrington, summa cum laude. Gina Herman. Austin J. Huff, magna cum laude. Landon Robert Klingel. Steven Cabrosi, summa cum laude. Patrick Cobus. Sydney Hewlett, summa cum laude. Joshua Patrick Hyatt. Jack Hyman, magna cum laude. Jabari Anthony Francis Hill. Michaela Faith Hill, summa cum laude. Julian Hines. Ryan Height. Luke William Hickson. Olivia Brianna Hobbs, cum laude. Gabriella Lucia Holdel, summa cum laude. Ryan Hughes. Hayden Hall, summa cum laude. Henry Fitzgerald Hurst Jr., with distinction. Janicia Hutchins, magna cum laude. Ethan Albert Hugh. Elias Christopher Jeffrey, summa cum laude. Andrew Samuel Johnson, summa cum laude. Annika Johnson, summa cum laude. Connor Brent Johnson, summa cum laude. Malachi Johnson, cum laude. Terrence Peter Johnson, cum laude. Wade Johnson, with distinction. Evan Jones. Jace Maple, summa cum laude. Sean Marr. Samantha Jane Jones, magna cum laude. Jaden Justiniano, summa cum laude. Avery Kaufman. Colin Kirchner. Logan James Kearney. Owen Bryce Kearney. Kong Kapong. Michael Kilgore. Brian Kim, summa cum laude. Emily Kincaid, summa cum laude. Erin Curran. Remy Grace Jewett. Megan Cobb, summa cum laude. Catherine Angela Conkle, summa cum laude. Cole Conkle. Mark Cobb Riera, cum laude. Alexandra Reese Cosma, summa cum laude. Justin Ryan Krzyzewski, cum laude. Exenia Kierchekno, summa cum laude. Albert Neil Lacey III. Austin Michael Hess, cum laude. Ragged Lange, magna cum laude. Olivia Renee Langston, summa cum laude. Daniel John Marshall, with distinction. Keegan Cecilia Lolkas, summa cum laude. Natalie Suzanne Long, cum laude. Ethan Ludlow. Gabrielle Lujak, summa cum laude. Marina Morris, summa cum laude. Nicole McKinnon, magna cum laude. Peyton Marin Magadan, magna cum laude. Rowan Mahmood, magna cum laude. Genta Mahmoudi, summa cum laude. Michael Patrick Maker, summa cum laude. Adam Malky, with distinction. Zoe Mamaza, cum laude. Anne-Marie Rayman, summa cum laude. Anthony Lorelli. Jacob Daniel Lawrence, summa cum laude. Caleb Matthew Lawrence. Eric Lawson, with distinction. Kirsten Letham, cum laude. Gloria Lepori, cum laude. Aiden Martinez. Ethan Williams Martinez. Madeline Mason, with distinction. Oliver Mateek, summa cum laude. Riley Matthews, summa cum laude. Luke Reinhold Marcel, cum laude. Morgan May, summa cum laude. Adrian Melgar. Connor Meslin, summa cum laude. Jacob Quinn Metzeser, magna cum laude. Howard Mills. Dylan Milton. Camus Rico Mitchell Jr. Summa cum laude. Kaylin Marie Moore, summa cum laude. Madeline Mondog, summa cum laude. Taylor Montgomery, with distinction. Felipe Arturo Morales. Jari Del Moreno, summa cum laude. Max Ethan Malloy. Camilo Ivan Latora Perez, summa cum laude. Kayla Christine McClure, summa cum laude. Addison McCoy. Madison April McGinnis, cum laude. Aaron McKelvey. Ariana Nicole McKinley. Valentina Mellis. Owen Lewis Marini with distinction. Samantha Marusas, magna cum laude. Cheyenne Muentes, summa cum laude. Sebastian Munoz. Maya Musica. Gabriel Michael Arthur Myers. Camden Nadkarni, summa cum laude. Luke Pope with distinction. Mark Charles Ondash Jr., summa cum laude. Veronica Oroco, cum laude. Diego Ortiz Lopez with distinction. Sarah Orsono. Luke Ostrowski. Carmine Pacifico. Sarah Palma, summa cum laude. Jocelyn Parham. Gianna Vittoria Parisi, cum laude. Sebastian Para Tarazona. Demetrios Mellis. Drake Mellis. Jaden Melendez, summa cum laude. Jordan Nagel, summa cum laude. Advait Nambiar, summa cum laude. Michael Nashed. Isabella Nasser, cum laude. Wesley Nelson, magna cum laude. Nicholas Samuel Newsom. Joshua Logan Newton. Naraya Newton, cum laude. Michaela Parrish, summa cum laude. Lily Peak, summa cum laude. Jayen Pena Pelquinto. Benjamin Cole Pennington, cum laude. Caetano Peralta, summa cum laude. Jasper Perez. Hannah Lynn Willett, summa cum laude. Kembry Cole. David Petkansky, summa cum laude. Aiden Polsky. Norwich Ponkisorn, summa cum laude. Dimitraki Fotikos, with distinction. Jacob Pope, summa cum laude. Cameron Porter. Bella Portlands. Shanna Prasad, summa cum laude. Jason Prashma, summa cum laude. Zachary Stephen Proach, cum laude. Estralios George Provatas. Vin Van Tran Nguyen, summa cum laude. Colum Adam Nienaber, summa cum laude. Stephen Piernick, summa cum laude. Alexander Pernica, summa cum laude. Morgan Perry, cum laude. Narayan Prasad, magna cum laude. Liana Marie Peterson, cum laude. Marissa Petit, summa cum laude. Zachary David Pettit. Hannah Phillips, summa cum laude. Chance Piggott, summa cum laude. Austin Jarrett Pugh. Nicholas Pullis. Rocco Quinn, magna cum laude. Natalia Lucy Rossico. Katie Raleigh. Matthew Wyatt Ransom, summa cum laude. Aaron Edward Robinson. Jacob Alexander Thiel, summa cum laude. Whitney Robinson, summa cum laude. Molly Roddenbush, summa cum laude. Ariana Scarlett Rodriguez. Erica Rodriguez. Joaquin Alejandro Rodriguez, cum laude. Seth Eli Rodriguez. Gina Raginski, summa cum laude. James Rowland, summa cum laude. Jaren Cole Duval Roman. Alessandro Ebenezer Pineda, with distinction. Ryan Piper, summa cum laude. Heather Platt, cum laude. Amari Ray. Lily Raynett, summa cum laude. Rachel Marie Raynett, summa cum laude. Alexia Reese, with distinction. Alan Reitmeyer, cum laude. Carissa Ixel Renwans, magna cum laude. Kyle Reynolds, cum laude. Alicia Reinhardt, summa cum laude. Riley Ridgely, cum laude. Ethan Romano Main, cum laude. Alejandra Marcella Romero, summa cum laude. James Rosa. Kendall Rossi, summa cum laude. Jacob Rowe, summa cum laude. Sydney Lynn Rush, cum laude. Brenavis Cambrian Sherman. Connor Sheridan, cum laude. Arjun Sharifi. Carson Short, magna cum laude. Braden Seach, cum laude. Jacob Seymour, cum laude. Michael Carter Sykes, cum laude. Kyle Simonson, summa cum laude. Ron Ferrick Rios Manzanares, with distinction. Isabella Marie Rivas. Yui Rivers, with distinction. Tyler Robbins, cum laude. Joshua Roberts. Armin Sabanovic. Jack Sabino. Jessica Salves, summa cum laude. Kylie Sanders, summa cum laude. Riley Suzanne Sanders, cum laude. Christian Santiago. George Sarukos. Daniel Saunders, summa cum laude. Rebecca Reina Scali. Shreya Sivakumar, summa cum laude. Natalia Maria Sawicki. Quincy Scorderis, cum laude. Abigail M. Smith, summa cum laude. John Nico Smith. Alexander Smither, summa cum laude. Nicole Christine Shishlek. Hassan Ali Tajuddin, summa cum laude. Alexander Talbot, summa cum laude. Stella Marie Tanev. Christina Lynn Tanico, summa cum laude. Cameron Terramina, cum laude. Athanasios Tarantino. Hannah Scheidt, summa cum laude. John Paul Schneuker Diaz, summa cum laude. Michael C., summa cum laude. Colton Self, summa cum laude. Brianna Leah Semrick, summa cum laude. Ariel Shabo, cum laude. Quentin Spiaggi. Connor Spink. Naomi Marie St. Ledger, with distinction. Kyron Stalky, summa cum laude. Mia Isabella Stauffer, cum laude. Samuel Job Steger. Ariana Stein Lincoln. Barrett James Stetler. Matthew Hill Stillwagon, magna cum laude. Eduardo Tavares, summa cum laude. Camden Ray Taylor. Oliver Taylor. Natalie Renee Terry, cum laude. William Ray Terry. Igor Uparov, cum laude. Giovanni Gabino Vega. Sahil Verma, summa cum laude. Michaela Vitale. Mitho Villas, cum laude. Ty Wade with distinction. Devin Andrew Stradling Duncan, summa cum laude. Drew Strelchek, summa cum laude. Macy Grace Streetick, cum laude. James Nelson Suarez. Kyla Sullivan, summa cum laude. Tyler Nicholas Somerville, summa cum laude. Michaela Suzanski, cum laude. Jimmy Swagger, summa cum laude. Adam Thomas, cum laude. Connor Thomas. Andres Torado. Benjamin Tobin, summa cum laude. Connor Tomlinson, cum laude. Marta Zavoyek. Jake Tomlinson, magna cum laude. Jake Torres, cum laude. Tessa Zicardo with distinction. Jonathan Torres, summa cum laude. Adam Wagman with distinction. Alex Young. Thaddeus Yonkin, magna cum laude. Dominic Zayas. Isaac Mateo Zenteno Soto, summa cum laude. Alexander Zadar, summa cum laude. Eladio Jose Toterero. El Toscani, summa cum laude. Cameron Parker Trank, cum laude. Jonathan Trujillo, magna cum laude. John Turley. Ryan Ullery, cum laude. Daniel Urban, cum laude. Isabel Van Posnack. Grace Vassatoro, cum laude. Adriana Vasquez. Nicholas Bennett Walker with distinction. Bryce Austin Walsingham. Evan Arthur Ward. Justin Dwayne Ward with distinction. Tyler Fisher Ware. Ashton Webb. Tori Shay Whedon. Mark Lewis West. Ella Whalen, summa cum laude. Damon Whiting, cum laude. Owen Wicks. Joseph Wagner. Lauren Joanne Martinez Ortiz, cum laude. Lonnie Walker. Camilla Walker with distinction. Dallas Wofford, summa cum laude. Alexander Wills. Joyce Wearley, summa cum laude. Sarah Elaine Wearley, summa cum laude. Aiden Wright. And Luke Michael Yoder, summa cum laude. Congratulations, Eastlake High School class of 2023.
Class of 2023, please rise. At this time, please move your tassel from the right to the left. By the authority vested in me by both Pinellas County Schools and the state of Florida, it is my honor to certify each of you as graduates. You are now the newest alumni of Eastlake High School. Remember to take with you all the rights, privileges, and responsibilities that comes with this honor. Families, friends, staff, community members, and distinguished guests, I present to you the class of 2023 graduates of Eastlake High School. Let's give them a round of applause. And audience members, your graduates, the Eastlake High School class of 2023 will greet you outside of the entrances of the building following the recessional. Thank you for joining us today, and congratulations again to our newest Eastlake High School alumni.